The last oxidation component I would like to show you is the so-called periodic acid. You can see that here. So that is basically, again, an iodine atom with four oxygen atoms and a hydrogen. So you can see that here, same topic again. And if you react this component here, the periodic acid, with a diol that you've maybe produced from osmium tetroxide, you can again get this addition reaction here. You get the periodate ester, same structure again as we've seen before. So in this case, iodine, oxygen, carbon, carbon, oxygen. And this rearranges and we break this sigma bond here in the middle also apart. And then we end up with a ketone and an aldehyde and this iodic acid as the products of our reaction. And the important thing here to realize is that we are not forming any carboxylic acids, because the periodic acid is not strong enough to further oxidize our aldehydes. So this is also a way to basically selectively break your alkene apart into a ketone component and an aldehyde component. And this is basically the same as if you would do the reaction with ozone and then the workup under reductive conditions, where you would also stop at the aldehyde stage.